I would always leave it for a period of time and go back and look at it and look at it, just for what I call just, you know, a sense of verification that it felt right. Because that thing is, just because it's pretty or just because it's beautiful doesn't mean it deserves to be painted. You know, it has to have that sense of rightness for my own kind of inner wanting for a subject.